Finally, if you're an aficionado of Western New York art festivals, you have probably seen the work of Thelma Winter. As Mike Randall tells us, success for this Town of Eden artist came late in life, but in full measure.
She admits that she's a late bloomer.
I was 53 years old that year when I went to England Town for the first time.
Over the past 13 years, watercolor artist Thelma Winter has made up for lost time. She paints constantly, often from sunup till sundown.
But I set no time limit or volume limit. This is not what it's about. What I care about is making each piece the best it can be.
If Thelma's art looks familiar, maybe you've seen prints around town, or maybe you've seen her inspirations.
Lots of folks have driven by this farmhouse on Boston State Road and thought it looked as pretty as a picture. Well, Thelma Winter thought so too, so she turned it into one.
I went by that 1,000 times. It was just another house. And then all of a sudden, one morning, I went by there and the sun was beautiful and the snow was heavy and wet. That's a painting waiting to happen.
Thelma is more than a popular artist. She's practically a cottage industry. Her daughter, Sue, and a helper, Candy, cut and mat prints that are sold at art shows around the country and in Thelma's gallery right here in her Eden home.
How does it feel to be standing in this room and know that all this stuff is yours? These are all your paintings.
It's wonderful.
She spent 30 years as a piano teacher, but Thelma Winter says she never knew what she wanted to be when she grew up until she picked up a paintbrush. Lucky for us, she did.
Some people never find what they were destined to do with their lives, right?
That's right.
Yeah. So, I'm so lucky. I'm one of the lucky ones.
In Eden, Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.
What a wonderful story. Two careers in one lifetime. That's it for Eyewitness News at 6. Be sure to watch Keith and Kathleen.